jalapenos, the rush, import your file which you want to UV. I have already made OBJ, so import it, drag it to the ZBrush. Look, I'm going to make geometry and make it smooth. Divide it one, divide it as 5 as I need. So it is smooth now. Going to Z plugin and put this bar onto the right side. Go to UV map and check these polygroups also. And work on clone. Once you work on clone, the model came with clone. Just apply your polyframe. See how it looks. Okay, now I am going to press X to the symmetry my model. Look. Okay. So now I am going to press Ctrl Shift and go to the stroke bar. Make this brush to the lasso. So now press Ctrl Shift and Alt and drag and drag it to the like this. Here is your tails. Just press Ctrl W, okay, and then Ctrl Shift, drag it to the back, okay. And now I'm going to cut the legs. I'm gonna drag to press Ctrl Shift and Alt and drag it as I need. I'm going to make the display properties to double to see the face of this. Okay. Shift Control with that part which I don't need. Okay, that's cool. Now I'm gonna need this part also with the legs. Okay, cool. That's fine. Okay. Now again press Ctrl W to polygroup. Then back it to it. I'm gonna cutting the front of leg. Ctrl Shift and Alt. I need this also, so I'm gonna close it, zoom in it and drag it to drag it to Ctrl Shift with Alt. So I need these parts also with the front legs. And as you can take it, you may rotate this as you can. I need that part also. Also this. Okay, great. So here are my front leg. I'm gonna just press Ctrl W to polygroup it and move back. Now just I'm gonna cutting the ear. Same process with same process. Okay, there I have some which I can get from this angle. Let's go here and press Ctrl W to polygroup it and back into it. I'm gonna separate the face from here. Hair has been good. And de-separate this. Remember, I'm gonna work with it Ctrl Shift and Alt. Just clear it. It is clear. Okay, that may be fine. Just press Ctrl W to polygroup it back. Okay, as you can see, all is clear. I'm gonna make the body now. Cool, that's fine. I'm gonna cut this off just last thing with very easily from here, and now I'm gonna cut the head from here. That's cool. Now I'm gonna press to Control W as I did before for polygroup and get to back. So as you can see, I have done all which I need. Now I'm gonna going to be UV master and unwrap this. As you can see, done. Just for checking, go to flatten. As you can see, all is done very sweetly. Now we're going to back your model, unflatten, and copy these UVs. Go to the body which is your and paste it here. Paste the UV here from the UV master. As you can see, subdivision, updating subdivision geometry. So just for checking, uncheck this and going to texture map, create new from polypaint. As you can see, our UV is pasted finely on high poly model. So that's it guys, thank you so much.